was with Bunny, mixing up some Quik, when magically we were in the laboratory of the mad Dr. Foolish, who was turning the world's chocolate to Brussels sprouts. We have to stop him.
I'll distract him with some Quik.
And I'll unplug his machine.
Chocolatey Quik? Ah, chocolatey Quik.
Ah, my machine!
He sure pulled the plug on this one.
Katie, lights out already?
Almost.
Nestle Quik, it's magic in the making.